As you wish. Praise to the exiled queen. May her crown be restored and her justice prevail. Come to pay your respects to the queen that was. Lord Ardwellan Rugford III, and pleased to make your acquaintance. I came to the Deerwood on one of the first ships from Adir, and unlike the yokels and hut dwellers around here, I still keep to the old ways. And so you did. These savage colonists may have burned it down, but worship of the Oathbinder is alive and well. These stairs lead to the main sanctum. These stairs, of course. The sanctum was always below ground, adjacent to the catacombs, so it wasn't destroyed by the fires. There are various entrances throughout Defiance Bay, but I dare say the easiest to reach is in Copper Lane. I haven't been to that part of town in ages, but as I recall, it's somewhere near the southern gate. Worshipping Woodica, the exiled queen and oathbinder. I come every day to offer my devotion. I'd love nothing more than to book passage back to Adir, but it is my emperor's wish that I serve in these barbaric lands. And so I do. A queen among the gods. She oversees laws and oaths. Everything has a rightful place, and Woodica watches over them all. Of course, not everyone accepts this. Even among the other gods, her authority is questioned. But Woodica is also goddess of memory and vengeance. And she remembers. She'll remember every slight and trespass when she reclaims her throne. I beg your pardon? Is this some sort of joke where you come from? A madhouse. That's what this town really needs.
Hello.
You are from Kratom, my boy. A remarkable city. Truly one of the most impressive we have encountered outside of our own. Many exceptional people who have joined our cause come from Kratom. What made you decide to join our order? As long as you are assured in your faith, the rest is not so important. Are you ready to take the oath? To spread the word of the gods to the lost and heathen?
There's something ahead.
Need something?
What is it? What? Yes. It's finished. Where there's a pick, there's a way.
How do you do?
I've been waiting on your reports. Quickly now, state your name and purpose. What company do you seek? Tell me of your labors. How do we know your purpose? And how is your oath guarded? Welcome, attendant. Tell me of your exploits. Does he wait still? Did they arrive? Your information shall be relayed. Now, for your next task. Stop him. And above all, don't let him meet her.